focus on this location.
Well, thank you, spotters. We know where they are now. They are dead center. Since you don't have a TD, I'll be playing the role of TD up here.
Need to reload. That fucker really hit me for 900? By a 7? What? That's some bullshit. Nice shot, Chief. Oh, there's a full fucking health E4. That's not good.
Just pin that E4 too, man. It's easy pinning from up here. It's easy.
The fuck this? Oh my god! This motherfucker wasn't even. Wasn't spotted. Had no clue he was up there.
Impressive kill.
Wow. Wonder how long he's been sitting there spotting people.
just to be clear, just in case that light tank comes back to our base, which he probably is, since this is going to be a desperate move, I'm going to go back to the base cabin and try to find him. I just told my teammate to go sit on their base and draw them down and may kill the Ari too. This is a lot faster than I am. Cat for a kill, this doesn't say load me. Win. I want to win when I want to kill.
I did it in play.
Focus on this area.
Middle 2, 3, 1, 1. Kill ratios,
no,
damage ratios.
What the fuck?
You don't win
this
more than 55% of the time. Why are you playing the game? Play to win, right? You play to win. Nothing else matters. And here, everybody goes right to the cap, stops, and then it's the other team cap all the time. That causes a lot of unnecessary losses. A lot of unnecessary losses.
Camo net deployed.
Ooh, good game, Chieftain, by the way. 7 kills. That's pretty impressive. Took a redneck to turn this thing around, man. I knew it. Had to be a good Southern boy to win this thing. Couldn't be no fucking Asian, Brazilian, or fucking other pieces of garbage from other countries. Good job.